This is Royal Acetra caviar. All caviar comes from a fish called the sturgeon. It comes in a metal tin like this. And you open it with one of these little caviar keys. The moment of truth. This caviar is basically perfect. Only a few of the pearls have broken. To serve it, you're supposed to use a mother of pearl spoon. And it's pretty tasty on a cracker or potato chip, along with a bit of creme fraiche or sour cream. And there it is. I'll send a few random followers some caviar to taste.